Hello everyone, in this lecture, I am going to discuss a problem that is based on thermodynamics. I have taken this question from the MIT test paper. The question is, consider the formation of magnesium oxide solid, that the reaction is given Mg solid plus half O2 gas giving MgO solid. Enthalpy change of this reaction is -602 kilojoule per mole, and entropy change, that is the standard entropy change for this reaction, is -108 joule per Kelvin per mole. We have to assume that enthalpy change and entropy change are independent of temperature. Okay, it is not changing with temperature. Then this is the question, that is of 6 points. Calculate delta G naught for this reaction, that is the standard Gibbs free energy change, for the formation of MgO, that is the reaction, at 0 degree centigrade, that is 273 Kelvin. Next, is this reaction a spontaneous or non-spontaneous at 0 degree centigrade? So we have to check also whether it is a spontaneous or non-spontaneous. So it is very simple. We know that from the thermodynamics, delta G naught equal to delta H naught minus T delta H naught. That is the relation. This is the standard Gibbs free energy change is equal to enthalpy change of this reaction minus temperature into entropy change. Okay. Now, the value of delta H is given, that is -602. It is kilojoule per mole. Minus temperature is 273. Okay, into entropy change is -108 joule per Kelvin per mole. So you have to convert this into kilojoule. So I have to simply divide it by 1000. So basically we'll be getting 602 plus 273 into 108 divided by 1000. Both are in kilojoule. Okay. So we have to simply calculate the value of this. Okay. So it is coming around 29.4, this value. And we have to just add them together. Okay. We'll be getting around -572. Okay. Joule. Kilojoule per mole approximately. Okay. If you find the exact value, basically, what will be the exact value? That is 602. Let me calculate that first. It is 273. Into 108 divided by 1000, we are getting it as 29.4. okay, and we have to subtract 602 out of that. We are getting 572.5 approximately. This is the value that we are getting for the Gibbs free energy change, that is delta G naught. Now this delta G naught value is negative, less than 0. It means the process is spontaneous. This process is spontaneous. Okay, so this is the part, answer for the first part, that they have asked in Gibbs free energy change for the formation of MgO. And is this reaction a spontaneous or non-spontaneous at 0 degree centigrade? So since we are getting delta G naught value less than 0 at 0 degree centigrade, so the process is spontaneous. Thank you.